fucking jar of Vaseline up inside your asshole and rope it shut with a lasso. Couple of crushed Lexapro broken up with a capsule of Paxil. Just in case I ain't dope enough with the raps though. Coke is cut with tobacco. Smoke it up and go wacko. This is what happens when you mix a coconut with Tabasco.
Chicken shit and let go. The hoe has been choking up. Let her ass go.
Not to Jessica Simpson. Let's go with the tuna casserole. Cause I used to love for Hooters. Now Carmen Electra's cuter. Strap an extension cord to her arm and electrocute her. I'm off my fucking meds, but I'm on an electric scooter. I might just scoot by and shoot my mom in the neck with Rugers. Spit in Jason's face while I vomit on Freddy Krueger. They can't even get Jeffrey Dahmer to pet the cougar. Now I'ma get the rest of the mama to get the lubra. Casing and get the pace and some daughter to set the chew cause.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it and when will he stop?
B.O.B. I done told you once, homie, to ease up.
Jeez. There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? Cause I will never lay down and I will never let up.
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
With the soul of a shaman, I lead a beaten and vomit. Lack of bulimic warming, with an uneasy stomach. I pass by people on the street that seem like sleeping zombies. Stiffer than a therapeutic pair of jeans you running. So can you hear me coming? Eminem, this beat is absolutely disgusting. It's probably got diseases on it. I'm just being honest. I can see the comments. I can see the evolution as we creep upon it. I put that music in your veins like a needle junkie. Shit, I just do this for the haters. I don't need the money. I'm diarrhea on the track, so it needs plunging. Somebody please tell these girls to release my undies.
Nobody really understands my language. I find it complicated just to hold a conversation. But still, I got a whole lot of patience. Singing back, watching Earth from my space station.
So there's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it, and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will ya? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can ya? Man, I can't stand ya. You're rotten, what you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
Oh my gosh, I put Natasha Bedingfield in the washer. Watch her go from rinse to the spin cycle. It's like I gotcha, hypnotized and I forgotcha. My god, you're psychologically fucked. Michael's like an apology, what? Tell that psycho to stick a psycho truck and a white tricycle up his butt and glue the seat of his bicycle to his nuts. I'm as cold as a motherfucking icicle. I'm a nut, I ain't nothing nice. Man, I like to pull knives and I like to cut. The poster addict for post-traumatic stress. I guess this is the most dramatic I've been in a while. This is the closest that it's come to the Marshall Mathers. I can hear him start to gather. I don't paint the portrait of the picture-perfect part of family. This ain't your orphan Annie. No, this is more uncanny. Kick down the coat of Fanny's front door while the whore is tanning.
He can't say hard.
Of course he can, man. He just saw her fanny, then murdered her while he danced around the room and wore her panties.
There's no need to say shit, you already know.